We had your lovely wife, Kelly, on New Day a month ago, and somehow the subject of your hair came up.
Oh, no.
Yes. Oh,
no.
Yes.
Say it isn't
so. She revealed that you cut your own hair. Is this a taxpayer saving cost consciousness on your part, or what is that about?
Probably more time saving than anything else. And this way I have an excuse. If people say, oh my God, look at his hair, I can say, well, I didn't have time to go to a regular barber, or I just had time to trim it myself. But a little bit of both. I sometimes will get a professional trim, but sometimes it's just whatever I get a chance to do.
Do you think America is ready for a curly haired president?
You know, we'll see. But one of the funniest things I ever had is I had a woman come up to me and grab me by the hair and say, oh, I just wanted to see if it was a toupee or not. And I said, hey, lady, I'm just having a bad hair day, okay?